Let's put a little bit Captain Jack's team. Yeah, Captain Jack's team. Trinity, did you watch the video Loco made for me for the joining of the Space Bunnies clan?
Like, no. What is this? New video?
Yeah, just a short video. Nothing that special. Just a short welcome to Space Bunnies video. From Loco, for me. Let's see if I find it. I can show it on the stream. So, searching it. Here it is. I can give you the name. Else you will have to wait 8 minutes because of the delay. For the others I show it. Just let it bit load. Because my YouTube sucks. It loads always so long.
Player profile SonGoku. Oh my god. And you're dying all the time. Bam.
I am dying?
I don't know if that's you or no.
Just so you see that. You see all bombs X guys. At the beginning from our first Mondspieler.
Oh, Mondspieler, oh yeah.
All three plays, I think. Proper. He got them from the 3G tournament. Some of them. Okay, I try to show it. Maybe 1080 HP is too high. But let's try. Does it work? Yeah, it works. Okay. Hold on.
This black guy on rookie. Smacking enemy 60. That's it. Thank you. asking about like how they're playing, but I just think the red team at the end they had the chance to win 4-4 match. And like I said earlier, like the problem with the red team, like they have to stay as a group. If they get split, they will die, because every ship from the blue team have a huge amount of DPS. The red team just cannot stand up, like in 1v1 fight against any of the blue ship. If you can stay as a group, maximize this support power, they can make a really nice comeback, I think. But this double text just kill them.
Interesting. Which place are both teams in the TSL? So let's see. Cheetahs and Legas place 11. 4 wins, 11 losses. So it's pretty one of the last teams. But Newbie Army is place number 7 in the TSL. With 8 wins, 7 losses. Newbie Army really won some games, but this game, yeah, Cheetahs and Legas won that. Let's see what happens in the next two games. So, if Newbie Army will lose the next two games, this will throw them down in the table, in the TSL table. And Cheetahs and Legas, okay, they will just go up one place or something like this, just 1-2 places up. Yeah, at the moment they're the second worst team, Cheetahs and Legas. Unwanted is level, it's place number 12. Maybe I just show the table. So this is the table. Oh. But everyone can watch it. Everyone knows it, the link, I think. No sense to show it too long. How many ships Cheetahs and Legas had? 4, right? At the end?
3? Wait, let me think. They have heavy, 2 carriers, yeah, 3. I think it's real. Did they kill the Guardian at the end? I can't remember already.
Yeah, I think it was 4 versus 3 for Newbie Army, and then they killed with this double vortex the Levi killed
the
Raven.
It was 4 versus 4. They have two carriers, Guardian and the Levi. Well, blue team, and the red team has 2 supporters, Guardian and Levi, and with the double tags, they killed the Raven, With double tails, they killed Raven. And they didn't kill the Arbiter, so that's 4 vs 3. And then... they... oh man, I can't remember already.
The end, that was fighting an Arbiter and a Guardian against Levi and Double Carrier. And the Guardian, I don't know. Levi and Double Carrier, they had 100%, but I don't remember if the Guardian was still alive.
I'm not sure if the final push from Red Team killed the Guardian or not, because the Levi died at the end and the Arbiter. I think they killed the Guardian. At the end, they killed not. They just go all in. They killed the Guardian and they lost Levi and Arbiter.
No, never mind. I wasn't not sure.
Yeah, you will have awesome memories.
I would say 4-0, man. Maybe I just asked them. They will know. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Man, they should know.
They should know. I just asked good speed. Don't want to watch the replay again. I asked after. Tuf says they won 3-0.
Yeah, 3-0, yeah, that's what I remembered. I think at the end they managed to took out the Guardian. And meanwhile they lost the Arbiter and the Guardian. They lost Levi.
Well, I think...
Then they lost Levi because the strong ints, they took out the Guardian and the Levi died on the way back. And I think Abdi survived, then that's 3v2, it's over. 3v2, like,
yeah, but
Abdi and Ghania
before 3 versus 2, it was 4 versus 3. They had, the newbie army had one ship more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But then the Levi killed the Raven while one tex was up, and second tex was again on the blue Levi, and so the, on the red Levi. So the blue team, the Cheetahs and Legas, they killed the Raven, and then they wanted to go back, and this Levy of Newbie Army started to attack the Guardian or whatever, and got killed. And then it was 2 versus...
Yeah, I think it's the Guardian was turning Scourging, and he was Scourging in a very bad place and getting killed. I think so. He was scourging with like less armor and less HP with a bunch of acid spore. And when he returned, he cannot like return any DPS because acid spore don't shoot backwards. Yeah, very interesting game. It's like, I thought for one moment I was like, red team is gonna win. Then I think, blue team is gonna win. Then I think red team is gonna win again. Mm. And at the end, blue team went. It's like, you know. In game?
Yeah, I suggest you. In the lobby, not in game. Not in the lobby. Tralala, let's run a bit Captain Jack's team. I would really like to show the Russian Tralala version, but...
I do it!
I don't want to go to jail, to prison.
Fine, I already did it. No problem.
But maybe not 30 people were watching the stream.
Oh, we have 30 people watching the stream right now?
Let's see, I don't know. Oh, 70 now. Because break, but I think during the game, it were about 30.
Okay.
Or 25. Oh, what the rumor wrote a lot of stuff in our chat here. In the Tralala... owned chat. Okay.
Yeah, no, I don't want to go hear myself.
Talk is just...
Huh?
And they wrote just in the chat here. You see at the right of the... Are you not on the page?
No, I'm not.
You don't have to play the our stream. I just watching the... Without playing it, just watching the chat. So just Room and Darkens were writing some stuff there. And Darkens wrote that it was a good double vortex by Cheaters and Eggers. Room well played on both sides, but yes, this double hex. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, the double text was really the best in this game. It's really changed the game. Till that point, I would say cheaters and niggers played not that good. They didn't make really big advantage of their overfarm. Some strange upgrades on the Guardian as it spawns, and
I mean they shouldn't even lost winship against their comp, because
would they have?
They have nothing. When they have the overfarm, just go back and go back.
I think, was it not...
And they have no chance to push out, most.
What I'm thinking now about, was it not the Cyberdyne composition from the NAA tournament Newbie Army was playing?
Yeah, it is. It's almost... But then they have Levy, they have Guardian, Destroyer, two support. Two supporters, Guardian, Levy, Destroyer. That's five. What's the sixth here?
Levy, Raven, Arbiter.
They have Raven, Arbiter, Destroyer, Guardian.
Double Guardian.
Levy.
That also double Guardian.
Have double Guardian?
No, they didn't.
Oh,
the carrier. He died first. It was the carrier. He died first.
It is. It's like Rainbow Comp. Two supporters.
It's the Cyberdyne composition they played in NA8.
Two supporters.
All the time.
Then Bevy. Carrier, Guardian, Destroyer.
This composition is not easy to play. You need really to have very good support players. You cannot just play it somehow. So already for Cyberdyne, it was difficult.
For this game, we need like at least 20 minutes to make it work. And because on 20 minutes, you have both supporters has like 500 energy with 2 or 3 spells, and you just chain cast it. Then so on the offensive side, you can go with a chrono boost with defensive matrix, and just charge in with these spells. On the on the retreat, you have cloak, you have PDDs, you have force field, can almost like deny all the DPS coming out from the enemy team. At least you need 20 minutes.
So we have here discussion in the lobby if Destroyer is able to play, if Destroyer is on the roster of Cheaters and Leggers or not. Let's check this. I'm not referee anymore. So I'm happy. I don't have to decide this.
What, Destroyer?
Long. Yeah, read the... you're not still not in the lobby, my god. I thought you're in the lobby, because they're now talking. The player is called Destroyer, with small letters.
Oh, okay.
It seems they invited him now, so I think this problem is solved. So they registered some new players to the roster, and Newbie Army was not really sure if Destroyer is on the roster or not, and so there was some discussion here in the lobby chat. I'm right not to invite you, I don't know. So I wrote not that Nathan as host should try to invite you now.
User joined your channel.
Goku.
Yeah.
Are you reading that shit? Like, I've got the roster in front of me, and on the the official sheet, Destroyer is not on the roster, but they are telling that he was added probably like in September. I'm looking at it, but do you know if there is a ref around to confirm that? Or
teams. I check it. Yeah, there was some. I have also to watch on the forum.
Okay.
But I can also ask on the TSL Skype chat.
Okay. Thank you.
So maybe I get then faster.
Okay. He's in.
Okay. The answer is I have to check the forum.
So oh shit.
I try now also to check the forum. Tournaments. So I got the tournaments.
Okay,
the league roster thread. So let's go to first page. And the first page should be updated. Cheaters and leaders.
Yeah, but if there is a mistake.
So Rolf is cooking. Destroyer added new. So now the question is when he was added. He should be added last week, as he cannot play. So I check now when he was added.
I'm looking at it. Oh, okay. September the 7th. Okay. Yeah, he was added the 7th, but his name is not on the roster. Is Rumi a ref of TSL?
Rumi? A referee? You mean?
Yep.
I don't know. That you have also to check on the phone.
Yeah, it's what I'm doing, but...
I see now. Last modified on 9th November. So now the question is, so this post from Goodspeed is modified on November 9th, so it is okay, but I don't know if it is allowed just to modify. Yeah, I think the problem was you just modified the post, but you should post it, make a new post. you know, and not modify in the forum some old posts. So if you still want to know, we have still to ask a referee if they say no, he can play or he cannot play. Let's see, if you modify your roster, post in this here tweet a new post where you state what you modified, is written from Grand Admiral. So he didn't do that.
So okay, means he should have done a...
Yeah, he should have done a new post. So I still can't get any referees going.
Okay, I'm gonna come back in the room and we're gonna decide with my mate. Okay, thank you.
So I try to get a referee, but if you want really to force that he doesn't play...
No, I don't give a shit. If he wants to play, it's okay for me. Yeah.
So he just...
We're so used to pawn in pubs, but it was just about like...
Yeah, but they did really a mistake, so okay. Maybe they should really say sorry, we did a mistake, can he still play, and then you can say okay.
Okay, affirm, watching that.
Yep,
it's gonna... Yes, okay. User left your channel.
Where's Darkhands? Darkhands is not online anymore. Or is he? Darkhands. Trinity, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
So, the referees are Fies, Darkhands, Kraken Domus, Ladanian, and Yajutsu. Yajutsu.
Mm-hmm.
And GA is the commissioner. So, and I cannot reach anyone because I'm posting here already in TSL Skype, so if they don't reply there, I don't know. In Skype, GA is online.
Yeah.
Fies. Fies is not even, I cannot... Fies is not anymore playing Star Battle, so Fies you can forget. Darkhands is offline. Kraken Domus is, I think, offline. Ladanian is offline. Yeah, Yotsu. Tell me when the game starts, because I'm tapped.
None of them are online.
And yeah, Yotsu is AFK.
Hey, wake up. User joined your channel.
Ah, they removed this mess. Okay, problem is solved.
What's going on now?
They exchanged this destroyer guy for Evans.
Ah, okay.
Guys, is there still a problem?
They exchanged this guy with another guy that is on the roster. I don't know, they exchanged because I think I don't know if they're forced now to exchange him. I didn't follow now the lobby chat all the time. Or they just...
Oh, I...
Maybe you speak to these cheaters and niggas. Are they on the TeamSpeak? I don't know if they had now to exchange him or they just exchange him because it's no problem to exchange for them and they can just let another guy play. So this destroy guy is not on the... like he modified just a post on this forum thread on 9th November that Destroyer is now on the roster and did not post
he has to.
New.
Yeah, that's the problem. They can't. I mean, they have to tell me.
Okay.
Or tell us. It's hard to notice different posts.
Okay. Yeah, but I don't know. They exchanged him now, so everything is fine, I think. Yo, so we are starting the game now. We need to solve.
All right.
Yo, okay.
What's the score?
The score is the first game won Cheetahs and Niggas 3-0.
Yeah. 3-0?
Yeah. 3-0. 3-0, it was... 1 hour game, 50 minutes game, something like that.
Oh, seems interesting.
A lot of exchanges here and there. It was 6-6, then 5-5.
Yeah, you don't see 3-0 very often.
4-3, I don't know, it was everything. The one team leading, the other team leading, the one team leading. Always some nice stuff going on.
Alright, have fun.
Okay, yo, I'm starting.
Right.
User left your channel.
Two. So what you see on the top is now Cheetahs and Niggas with double destro and Trinity continue to talk. Okay. Same comp, yeah. Oh.
1, 2, is it the same? 4, double 5 armor.
Hey, wake up.
And you see...
I think it's one destroyer for one guardian.
Okay, so double destro, double carrier, guardian lady, and
Brutin will have
destroyer, guardian, carrier, raven, BC, and a lady.
BC, yeah, it's one of kind, and they're gonna push back hardcore again, almost like semi last game.
So we have missile pods in the BC this time. This time they have a BC. So they exchanged the Arbiter for the BC.
Yeah. It's okay.
But again, they can get contained, get pushed, get down, get yellow. Raven without shields, Destroyer, yellow, orange.
Oh, the sure is getting really dangerous. Watch out, they are two destroyers, it's really hard
he's
to push
stopping?
Them back.
He's stopping? Skyline stopped, I don't know. Get it going to heal now.
Yeah, blue team does like brute force. They like to go in for this early push, early aggression. And the problem is how they keep up with the farm and keep them contained without getting killed. We see problem with their... I think it comes to... like some individual players, like map awareness. Because when you have the lead... okay, which means you can farm safe. But don't get catched. If you have the lead and you can keep it without getting killed... then it's really nice.
So but in the farm there's not that big difference. Everything is still fine, everything is still possible. Red team is
okay
now, Destro coming full now, the other Destros are damaged. So the push was not that
Gonna push on the carrier. EMP'd. Destroyer is EMP'd. Now they switch into Guardian.
To carrier.
Or carrier.
They switch to carrier. He's really in danger. Oh, he's really in danger.
I don't think he's in...
He's really
he will not
they
die.
They can kill him, but... I don't know if they...
Well, I don't know if they... I don't think they can.
I think they can.
Or they can. Or they can.
But they would have to dive a little bit into the vessel.
Oh, they can!
Will they do?
They can kill... They can kill the carrier!
That's where we go. And the, wow, very nice. No, what?! What?! This cannot be. He had shields, he had armor. Everything.
I really think he would have... I really think he would...
Only 300, this would be no problem.
Wow.
Can be.
A really close call.
Wow.
Yeah, only he needs to... He just needs to...
Wow.
Stay on pushing for 2 more seconds and he would be dead.
He would not even lose
and
his shields this 2 seconds. Just after this 2 seconds you could still go back with shields, man. And there is still a Raven who can transfer shields. And a team that is pretty healthy, that can cover him. Except the BC team was pretty healthy. He had a Levy, everything. Fine.
Yeah.
Wow.
You have to know the power of the shooting Raven. It's on this stage, it's really hard for the team with only destroy, only ints, only guardian to kill an enemy ship. Like to kill the other composition with the supporter shooting him.
What is the farm difference now? 850 small advantage now for the red team. Of, 30 scores. And where's it spread? Dani has 170 score. Dani is... who is Dani? It's the Levy of Newbie Army. Yeah. The rest is not that interesting.
They need to... two carriers need to launch...
Fuck.
Launch more.
Medic
launch to some...
Fuck.
Some more... He needs to do more coordinate launches. Again, to the Raven.
Okay.
Then the when the Raven without shield, then they can make a push in the middle.
His both teams are just farming more or less. Here's... The carrier went of the blue team of Cheetahs and Negas. He went to the side and the Levy went to the middle now. Medic. So they changed positions a bit.
So, huh? Okay.
Some more... No, he is also on the side, so he is...
Making push on Skyline again to destroy Rony. Plus Guardian.
That's no care. Okay, they can switch on the guy. That's also... I would say no care.
Oh,
I would say
yes, a kill.
Oh no, this we see is yellow.
No,
the destroyer is yellow now.
No.
If he would go there, he would be dead.
Oh my god.
The other kill was 100%.
So
this one was... You can kill him, but you will die too.
I didn't know they could kill the, like, you know, bring the carrier shield and HP down so fast.
Yeah.
I almost got him there, but... Retreat 2 seconds too early.
Yeah, the Destro could really finish him alone. Be no problem. I get here invited to strange groups. Or can I leave them?
Don't avoid in Dodo, isn't it?
Yeah, Dodo and Stormwind are inviting. Into groups. Maybe I put me on do not disturb, maybe that helps. Okay, so what do you have going on here? Let's check the farm. Small advantage now for the blue team. 100 score.
Blue team going back,
upgrading.
Yeah, does have 100.
Wow. Almost 1000 score on the Guardian. And 750 on the carrier feeler. Let's see what they get. And if they warp in somewhere, it will be interesting. Oh, sorry. The Raven has defense metrics now.
Yeah, everything is standard, nothing too crazy now.
The levy has rapid region, Dani. Newbie army levy has rapid region, medic has no rapid region. Feel I just got two more scepter mounts. Some more septs, and he got 250 energy but no spell. So he wants to fake he has a vortex or what?
I don't know.
Maybe. He wants to fake that he has a vortex, or he just failed with the upgrades. Two possibilities, so... Good speed has bombardment, destroyer, cheetahs on leggers, skyline has repair mods. And they get now contained here a bit, the blue team, I don't know why, because they didn't go upgrade together, they went upgrade they're one by out, one.
Yeah, they're going out one by one, yeah. It's really bad thing to do as a... especially when you have the lead and you almost give your lead away. Just because, not because your composition failed or upgrade failed, it's just because you failed as a...
You know, the farm is equal, they were leading 100 and because of this 1x1 upgrading, they lost 100.
Now they can push on the destroyer.
They can, but he has 6 armor, but they have bombardment. But you cannot kill them.
But they have bombardment?
Okay. Yeah, they have bombardment. The destroyer good speed has it. He's not using it.
Oh,
the medicus.
Maybe not use it, it's fine.
Maybe he doesn't want to show it, but he got also impede now. Cannot use it anymore. So now the same happens here in front of the base of newbie army. Now the blue team will contain them because they go one by one again. Just 3 ships went upgrading, and then what happens now? The other ships just keep the upgrading, it seems. 400 minerals on the Guardian, 280 on the BC, the levy can constantly mutate. But the BC and Guardian
skipped
the upgrading, I don't know why. I would not
That's
do
very
that.
Interesting. They, well, think about it, you can cross them as 3 ships. Like doesn't really matter. Like, you don't have to go, ever and come back upgrade. It's really interesting. Like you can at least harass the enemy team from farming, because you have like 2 or 3 ships hanging out in front of the prison. Give some missiles, give some ins, and while the rest of the team going back upgrade.
The same.
And on the next. Yeah, it's really interesting. And on the next round, like the ship didn't upgrade last time, go back to upgrade. The ship already upgraded last time, stay around as harass. And then you're gonna like push out like together again. Very interesting.
Very interesting.
Yeah, now blue team is doing it.
Yeah, they're doing the same. Interesting.
Seems like... Kira went so many shields. Feeler? Up to 7 shields. Level 7 on shield.
Yeah. And 275 energy now and still no spell. So he's continuing to upgrade energy.
And shield.
And shield. And three lasers. Okay, but he has a push in the middle. Corrosive.
Yeah, there's pushing from...
Oh, Nathan has a lot of spells. Okay. Corrosive, Scourge, Anabolic, Parasite. 250 energy.
Counter-push. Counter-push with the destroyer weapon A. Looks like they're going for the kill now. Corrosive acid is on destroyer.
The parasite was on medic.
Oh,
level.
They have the defensive measures plus the ribbon shooting.
Yep, that's not care. And he has not enough energy for
right,
bombardment.
They can turn right now. Oh, look at the scourge! Look at the scourge! Imagine if the scourge hit the boost. Oh, they can really turn. They can definitely turn now.
No.
They could turn way early. They could have turned a lot earlier.
No, the blue team can turn.
Anyone can turn.
You can, but if you survive it.
If anyone turned, like, you know, they will get a kill and they will lose one. Anyone can kill. Both team has the ability to kill one and.
Both levels have reputation.
But red team has a little more survivability because of this Raven. And blue team also does have a survivability. Scary has level 7 on shield.
Tough needs a little bit more energy for this warp in. Look, 225, he cannot warp in. Warp in ready already for 10-20 seconds, cannot warp in. But the Fila carry is really interesting. Did he get now some spells? No, but he got more energy. Now he has 300 energy. Still no spells. Trinity, please explain this to me, please. I need. I don't check this. Maybe
well,
I missed something.
This is something I've never seen before. Look, he has 300 energy. Warp only.
Here he comes.
He has level 14 ints with 2 scepter amount upgrade. He has 1 range, he has 1.7 on speed, 7 on shield, 3 on laser.
If you ask me,
I never seen this kind of carry before. it's nothing I can explain. I mean, I have seen a lot of interesting upgrade, but this one is
bubble
the
bolt.
Best.
You can do, man. Okay, man. If you would please buy a recharge shield or something, okay, I could understand a little bit something. But
I have seen. I almost seen probably all the builds for, but this one I don't know what he planning to do here.
Yeah, I mean, if the at least the other carrier, right? This who is the other carrier? Rolf.
What?
If the other carrier Rolf would at least have like Vortex with 200 energy, then at least like okay, Fila can go for energy and then okay make like the Raven deny him and not Rolf. But Rolf has no spells, so what?
I have no idea.
Cannot explain it to you guys.
I don't know how to explain this build. It's really interesting, I've never seen it before. Even a play with this.
Now he has 480 minerals, he can get Vortex, he can get Feed. Let's see
what's gonna get.
That's the wrong one.
He's got 260, he's got 260.
And that's not enough for a spell. He can just get recharge shield. Feedback costs 275. Warp in
he's
he can
for
get.
5 laser.
At least warp in he can get. And go for warp in. But...
Oh, he went for 5 laser, 15 ints, and 8
One more shield, 1 armor.
Oh man.
The farm is still pretty equal, so everything is open in this game. But I would say the support ship composition will have an advantage in that game a little bit. Because of the Raven. It can
I think now the ship composition is in favor of red team.
Yeah.
Because the destroyer game, it's kind of fading away because they all have a really nice upgrades on every one of the ship. The destroyer with this pushing, it's the longer you wait, the more the less effective it will be. You see, they're just turning right now against double D's. But they can turn
Kylan
has
also bombardment.
They,
he gets
look,
not energy denied. Nobody can deny him.
Yeah, look, they get pushed back, and they have 2 destroyers against the composition of the Raven.
And you see, Evans and Goodspeed, they cannot use their spells. Or maybe repair bots, but not these additional spells. They both. And now we see 1 protective shield. Goodspeed has bombardment, Evans protective field, but I cannot really use the spells. because of the Rams doing not that bad job.
Now the two destroyer cannot recover. Now they might find himself in trouble now, because they decide to push.
Getting really here the armor minus 8.
Are they going for the? They going for the carrier. They going for the carrier.
Oh.
They're going for the energy. No,
but they cannot kill him. They cannot.
Oh, there's nuke.
Ooh.
Nuke on the destroyer. Wow.
Wow.
But the carrier did win down.
Wow. Wow, what happened to
him? And destroyer getting nuked. I thought they
killed by the bombardment. The bombardment reached him, or what? I thought the carrier is fine, and then I don't know. The bombardment killed him. Who was the killer? Who got the kill? Let's see who got the kill. It was Dani.
The Levy, yeah, the Levy was on him for all the way from the middle. The Levy was on him.
But at the end, was he still at the end on him? At the bars, maybe he hit him. He has 10 reaction bars, so I didn't see the bars coming.
14 bio, yeah.
It's the 14. Only.
Levy didn't get harassed by two carry ins at all this game. And that is bad.
Yeah.
He can farm up for like
Fira's launching the instant skyline on the destroyer. That's not the best target shoot.
The skyline has 7 armor in it.
There are two possibilities on who you can launch with the carrier. You launch on a ship that is flying alone, it's usually a levy or a carrier on a side lane, or you launch on the supporter in the middle. So
the destroyer is a bad choice for the ins launch.
But not the destroyer that is just with the ball up in the middle, flying. It will do nothing. So big advantage now, I would say, for the blue team, for Cheetahs and Negas.
Red team, you mean?
Oh, for the red team, right. Oh my god, yeah. They lost the
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I was confused. Right. Yeah. Before the advantage was in the blue team bit, but yeah, the red team went further and further.
For one moment, I thought the red team was pushing there and they found them, like, team killed one with the nuke. I said, okay, no, it's not. Oh, what is Kira doing?
He stopped.
The Kira stopped.
Why didn't they pause the game? Oh.
The Kira stopped.
But he's getting nuked.
He's getting nuked.
And the Levy is going for him with Frenzy.
Levy, he's dying.
Ooh,
he's dead.
What happened? He just stopped and didn't move anymore.
I think
he lost focus. He lost focus over his ship.
He either have lag or have he has...
Now they're going for the Guardian. And the Guardian is dead, bombardment.
Yeah, they are all dead now. I think they are all dead.
It's GG. Good game. Interesting game.
Yeah, they're all gonna go down.
It was the strange carrier with the 300 energy that we could not explain. It stopped there, right? That was Fila. Let's see.
But the energy didn't help him to survive.
Not really.
No.
And the 7 shields also not. This complete stop. This was...
But the good